And our next guest has as broad a following as any artist in our industry, having placed major hits on the pop, R&B, and disco charts during his career. As he joins us to do his latest single on the MCA label entitled I Can Dream About You, put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, for Mr. Dan Hartman. See you again.
Yeah, good to be here.
With such a big hit.
All right, yeah.
And of course, that's one of many hits that you've written during your career, right?
Yep.
Why does that one sound so familiar? It's almost like it's an oldie or something.
I don't know. I think it was a real Motown influence, and it was written for Streets of Fire, the film that was out, and it was written for the guys in the movie to sing, so they wanted something that had an R&B feel, and I came up with it.
And besides the hits you've done on yourself, who are some of the other artists like yourself. You've done songs for.
I don't know if they're like me. I've written for Diana Ross. Mm-hmm. Diana's done a tune on your show of mine. Average White Band, I wrote and produced. Plasmatics. Pretty varied career for me.
And your first hit was a disco hit.
Yeah, it was a dance hit called Instant Replay.
Oh, great record. Yeah. Can I take a second to introduce the band?
Yeah, go ahead.
I'd like to start...
I'm Mick Seeley, keyboards.
Ronnie Drayton, guitars.
T.M. Stevens, bass.
Hey, T.M.
Hartwood, drums.
T.M. got a bass voice, too, hasn't
he? Linda K. Curtis.
Jeff Southworth, guitar.
Hey, Jeff.
Hurricane Carla.
Did you say Hurricane Carla?
That's the one.
Is it? I'm going to leave that one alone, Dad. Maybe you can explain that hurricane.
Hurricane came into an audition, and I was trying out players, and this is a new band of mine, and I heard her play and said, that's it, she's got to be the one. So she's my new sax player.
She's bad, isn't she? Okay, we'd like for you to come back later and do another song for us, okay, Dan?
I'd like to.
How about it for Mr. Dan Hartman?